This is Moonstalker, adept place for walkthroughs with Luthien, the Dragon Age Origins.
Loghain, my decision is final. I will stand by the Grey Wardens in this assault.
You risk too much, Kaelin. A Darkspawn horde is too dangerous for you to be playing hero on the front lines.
That's the case. Perhaps we should wait for the Orlesian forces to join us after all.
I must repeat my protest to your fool notion that we need the Orlesians to defend ourselves.
It is not a fool notion. Our arguments with the Orlesians are a thing of the past. And you will remember who is king.
How fortunate Marek did not live to see his son ready to hand Ferelden over to those who enslaved us for a century.
Then our current forces will have to suffice, won't they? Duncan, are your men ready for battle?
They are, Your Majesty.
And this is the recruit I met earlier on the road. I understand congratulations are in order.
None of these choices are what she wants to say. I didn't have a choice, really. She did. She chose to go and told us her duty. I don't feel that special. That's irrelevant. Thank you, Your Majesty. Gotta be something where she just says nothing, stares at him blankly. I'm gonna pretend that's what she does.
Every Grey Warden is needed now. You should be honored to join their ranks.
Your fascination with glory and legends will be your undoing, Kaelin. We must attend to reality.
Fine. Speak your strategy. The Grey Wardens and I draw the Darkspawn into charging our lines. And then?
You will alert the tower to light the beacon, signaling my men to charge from cover.
To flank the Darkspawn, I remember. This is the Tower of Ishal in the ruins, yes? Well, who shall light this beacon?
I have a few men stationed there. It's not a dangerous task, but it is vital.
Then we should send our best. Send Alistair and the new Grey Warden to make sure it's done.
It's not dangerous. I can do it myself.
No. It's best that you both go.
You rely on these Grey Wardens too much. Is that truly wise?
Enough of your conspiracy theories, Loghain. Grey Wardens battle the Blight no matter where they're from.
Your Majesty, you should consider the possibility of the Archdemon appearing.
There have been no signs of any dragons in the wilds.
Isn't that what your men are here for, Duncan?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Your Majesty, the tower and its beacon are unnecessary. The Circle of Magi...
We will not trust any lives to your spells, Mage. Save them for the Darkspawn.
Enough! This plan will suffice. The Grey Wardens will light the beacon.
Thank you, Loghain. I cannot wait for that glorious moment. The Grey Wardens battle beside the King of Ferelden to stem the tide of evil.
Yes, Kaelin. A glorious moment for us all.
You heard the plan. You and Alistair will go to the Tower of Ishal and ensure the beacon is lit.
What? I won't be in the battle.
This is by the King's personal request, Alistair. If the beacon is not lit, Terran Loghain's men won't know when to charge.
So he needs two Grey Wardens standing up there holding the torch, just in case, right?
Luthien isn't really connected with Alistair, or even Duncan, really. She's just kind of going through the motions, doing what she thinks is her duty. So, she's not going to attack Alistair, she's not going to agree with him. Wants nothing to do with him, really. She knows where the Tower of Ishal is, so she's simply going to say, I'm ready to go.
Yes, so am I. You'll need to cross the gorge and head through the gate and up to the tower entrance. From the top, you'll overlook the entire valley.
Sounds easy.
We will signal you when the time is right. Alistair will know what to look for.
I know what I have to do.
Then I must join the others. From here, you two are on your own. Remember, you are both Grey Wardens. I expect you to be worthy of that title.
Duncan. May the Maker watch over you.
May he watch over us all.
Power of Ishal. Look at the map. Looks like Alistair went up.
Will work, Your Majesty.
Of course it will. The blight ends here.
The bridge and get to the Tower of Ishal.
Aren't you? The tower, it's been taken.
What are you talking about, man? Taken how?
The Darkspawn came up through the lower chambers. They're everywhere. Most of our men are dead.
Then we have to get to the beacon and light it ourselves.
you insist.
Where is that rascal? Somebody's shooting.
Too bad for you.
There he is.
Yes.
Going.
Take that!
Going.
can't target him. Okay, everybody back in.
Very well.
Here I am.
Wake up, Magister.
Darkspawn, hey?
On it.
And I'm off.
Thank you. Make his breath. What are these Darkspawn doing ahead of the rest of the Horde? There wasn't supposed to be any resistance here. Hey, you're right. I guess there is a silver lining here if you think about it. At any rate, we need to hurry. We need to get up to the top of the tower and light the signal fire in time. Taryn Loghain will be waiting for the signal.
Darkspawn, hey? Going. Right. I sent some Darkspawn. I'm off. That won't stop me. Never any shortage of these ones.
Logain better be ready to charge as soon as we light the signal. The king is depending on us.
Look over there!
Stupid Jim took my kill.
Play. Darkspawn, hey? Yes.
And my puppies.
Thank you.
them off. Yes. Going. More Darkspawn, hey? Yes.
Like this question.
beacon is over here. We've surely missed the signal. Let's light it quickly before it's too late.
Don't do it.
Sound the retreat.
But what about the king? Should we not
do as I command?
Pull out, all of you. Let's move.
Your eyes finally open. Mother shall be pleased.
Where am I?
Back in the wilds, of course. I am Morrigan, lest you have forgotten, and I have just bandaged your wounds. You are welcome, by the way. How does your memory fare? Do you remember Mother's rescue?
I remember being overwhelmed by Darkspawn.
Mother managed to save you and your friend, though 'twas a close call. What is important is that you both live. The man who was to respond to your signal quit the field. The Darkspawn won your battle. Those he abandoned were massacred. Your friend, he is not taking it well.
I need to go.
As you like. Mother is outside with your friend. She wished to see you when you awoke.
I will go then.
I will stay and make something to eat.
she? Here is your fellow Grey Warden. You worry too much, young man.
You? You're alive? I thought you were dead for sure.
I'm not, thanks to Morrigan's mother.
Oh, this doesn't seem real. If it weren't for Morrigan's mother, we'd be dead on top of that tower.
Do not talk about me as if I am not present, lad.
I didn't mean... But what do we call you? You've never told us your name?
Names are pretty, but useless. The chastened folk call me Flemeth. I suppose it will do.
The Flemeth? From the legends? Daveth was right. You're the Witch of the Wilds, aren't you?
And what does that mean? I know a bit of magic, and it has served you both well, has it not?
Why did you save us?
Well, we cannot have all the Grey Wardens dying at once, can we? Someone has to deal with these Darkspawn. It has always been the Grey Warden's duty to unite the lands against the Blight. Or did that change when I wasn't looking?
Of course not.
But we were fighting the Darkspawn. The King had nearly defeated them. Why would Loghain do this?
Now that is a good question. Men's hearts hold shadows darker than any tainted creature. Perhaps he believes the Blight is an army he can outmaneuver. Perhaps he does not see that the evil behind it is the true threat.
The Archdemon.
Then we need to find this Archdemon.
By ourselves? No Grey Warden has ever defeated a Blight without the army of a half dozen nations at his back. Not to mention... I don't know how.
How to kill the Archdemon, or how to raise an army? It seems to me those are two different questions, Have the Wardens no allies these days?
I don't know. Duncan said that the Grey Wardens of Orlais had been called. And Al-Eman would never stand for this, surely.
Is that someone important?
I suppose. Al-Eman wasn't at Ostagar. He still has all his men. And he was Kaelin's uncle. I know him. He's a good man, respected in the Landsmeet. Of course, we could go to Redcliffe and appeal to him for help.
Surely there are other allies.
Of course! The treaties! Grey Wardens can demand aid from dwarves, elves, mages, and other places. They're obligated to help us during a blight.
I may be old, but dwarves, elves, mages, this Arl-Eamon, and who knows what else. This sounds like an army to me.
So can we do this? Go to Redcliffe and these other places and build an army?
Isn't that what Grey Wardens do?
So you are set then. Ready to be Grey Wardens.
Yes.
Now, before you go, there is yet one more thing I can offer you.
The stew is bubbling, Mother dear. Shall we have two guests for the eve? Or none?
The Grey Wardens are leaving shortly, girl. And you will be joining them.
Such a shame. What?
You heard me, girl. The last time I looked, you had ears.
What makes you think we want her, human?
Her magic will be useful. Even better, she knows the wilds and how to get past the Horde.
Have I no say in this?
You have been itching to get out of the wilds for years. Here is your chance. As for you, Wardens, consider this repayment for your lives.
Was this your idea all along?
Pardon me, but I had the impression that you two needed assistance, whatever the form.
Not to look a gift horse in the mouth, but won't this add to our problems? Out of the wilds, she's an apostate.
If you do not wish help from us illegal mages, young man, perhaps I should have left you on that tower.
Point taken.
Mother... This is not how I wanted this. I'm not even ready.
You must be ready. Alone, these two must unite Ferelden against the Darkspawn. They need you, Morrigan. Without you, they will surely fail, and all will perish under the Blight. Even I.
I understand.
And you, Wardens, do you understand? I give you that which I value above all in this world. I do this because you must succeed.
We don't need her.
Let her guide you out of the wilds. If you truly do not desire her help after that, simply tell her so.
She could just as easily lead us into Darkspawn, you know?
I could just as easily have left you to them. Morrigan will not fail you.
Allow me to get my things, if you please. I am at your disposal, Grey Wardens. I suggest a village north of the wilds as our first destination. Tis not far, and you will find much you need there. Or, if you prefer, I shall simply be your silent guide. The choice is yours.
Let's just go.
Farewell, Mother. Do not forget the stew on the fire. I would hate to return to a burned-down hut.
Bah! Tis far more likely you will return to see this entire area, along with my hut, swallowed up by the Blight.
Fine. Let us be civil.
Yes, I know. Do try to have fun, dear.
Yes?
You got a problem?
Speak. As you wish.
This is Moonstalker at that place for walkthroughs with Luthien, Dragon Age Origins. Catch you on the flip side.